I think I got a girl pregnant. What's up, y'all?
All right.
Let's go back. Yeah, I gotta be quiet.
All right. Yeah.
Hello?
Why you just hang up on me?
Well, I'm just... My mind is racing.
What's up? You alright?
Nah, I think I got a girl pregnant.
What?
Some girl just called me, said she's pregnant.
Is that possible?
It's possible.
Why is it possible?
'Cause we had sex.
Obviously.
I know, I slipped up.
Recently?
Yeah. Not, it wasn't too recent, but this is recent.
It was just a prank. It was a prank.
Oh my god.
This was on the truth of dare. I dare him to do this.
Yo, Lee, they did me, Lee.
Lee. He had to do it or he was gonna get butt naked in a cold shower. Yeah.
He had to.
So yo.
It was life or death.
He had no choice.
She said she not messing with us no more.
I mean, you wanted to do.
How did you feel?
Yeah, we working, Lee.
How you feel?
She banged
me. She hung up.
She don't play it.
She hung up.
I'm telling you.
Yo, because
my mom would have been way worse.
Right there.
Like, where you at?
Man, she was stuck.
I'm about to pull up on you.
She was stuck.
Yeah,
she ain't no more.
That's how it really would be.
That is. You see what they got me doing right now? This is crazy.
That was a real moment. It got too real again. It got too real.
She banged it. Now she's tight.
That's crazy.
Now she's tight.
Now she's tight. Like, why y'all playing it like that? Like, that's a game.
Oh, this is hot. This is real hot. This is, I think this might be one of the spicy.
Yeah, videos. This video got extra spicy. First of all, the last two truths was heat. Do we want to continue playing or is it hot?
Nah, we're going to keep going. Y'all just made me call my sister and tell her I got a girl pregnant. We playing.
I ain't do that.
We playing.
No, I got the good ones.
So whose goal is it?
Listen, don't dare me to
your
eat
girl,
anything.
And it's my turn to dare, right?
Yeah.
That's why you got to watch yourself. You really do gotta watch yourself.
Watch yourself.
Clarence!
I'm not gonna make you eat anything now. You wanna go on phones.
Oh!
Okay.
Okay, I got you. Truth.
Okay.
Truth.
Oh, you doing truth
yeah,
now?
Yeah, truth.
Oh.
Truth. Nah.
Okay.
Yeah, we ain't going on no phones today. And you know I don't have a problem telling the truth. Don't look at me like that.
This is about to get... This is about to get crazy, yeah.
I know. Y'all just, you just put this kid through a stressful situation and he went through with it. I would have been jumped out. I would have been like, yo, it's a joke right in the beginning. Like, oh, I was just playing. Let
me you just. You gotta come closer, Clarence, so they can see.
This kid went 3-4 conversation deep down.
Yeah,
like,
yeah, true.
Eat.
I ain't
eat
nothing.
I gotta think of a real good one.
You said true?
Yeah.
I think I got some. I'll put you on a little hot seat real quick.
Uh-uh.
Is it true?
What do you want to ask me?
Is it true at first you came to New York because
Get out of here, Patty.
Let me repeat this. Is it true at first that you came to New York mainly to see me?
Why you do that?
I mean, you took it.
It's something that
this kid just told us went through a pregnancy scare.
Yeah, it's something that I'm pretty sure people would like to know.
Mhm.
And I would like to know right now. Yeah, I know you came here for work.
Yeah, I definitely came here for work. Mm-hmm. Definitely.
But that's not the truth of the truth that I asked you. You know what I asked you.
Bro, why are y'all staring at me like that?
It's your go.
Is it true that I came, that's the first reason, the main reason was for you?
Bro.
Yeah, because we had a collab. Remember, we talked about it on live.
Yeah. I don't know why you...
I mean, right now, her spin game... it's like, I think you took PR training. Like, your spin game is amazing right now. It's amazing.
Yeah, that's true. I went to... That was my main reason, because we had to collab.
Okay. Sounds good.
Sounds good.
Great.
It's a great answer.
Next. Who's next?
She's getting me tight. She's feeling herself too. I feel like she's not really going through anything. She denied the wet pizza.
I told the truth on the last thing. I told the truth on this thing.
We're gonna get her. Her time's gonna come.
I'm not eating nothing.
Go ahead.
So don't.
Who's next? It's Patty.
Patty, truth or dare?
Dare. Listen, just know I picked your dare next. So understand what you're doing for yourself.
Patty, I dare you to put on one of my...
I don't know what she's gonna say, bro, but if you about to put on anything of hers, it's gonna be funny. I don't even know what she's about to say. She's about to get mad, bro. I told you, you can't let her rock.
You're gonna fool yourself.
He's just here.
Hey, listen, you cannot.
Yeah. I'm about to text my sister right now. She's right, probably really upset at me.
I dare you to put on my bra and my shorts and go down to the lobby.
Yo.
You just OD.
And get some water. He has to put on my bra.
Yeah, but he doesn't. That's not the only thing he has to put on. He could just put it over his.
No, you have to take off what you got.
He's not gonna go down. Yeah, that's too beastly.
The worst I can do is white t-shirt.
All right, listen. All right, put on my dress.
Over the clothes?
No. Go to the bathroom. Take off your clothes. I'm gonna give you my dress.
I can't be Damien. I really can't.
Yeah,
be Damien.
Like I don't think we should. We.
I can't be Damien.
I'm not doing nothing like that.
I can't be Damien.
I dare you to put on my dress. Okay, at least do this.
She's old.
Can we like not switch genders of like people?
Take off your, okay, all right. Y'all can have a rule. I won't do that. I'll give you another dare. Since I got a rule, I'm not eating anything.
Mine.
Y'all can have a rule. No gender switching. All right, so let's switch it up. I dare you to call the last girl on your phone and tell her you love her.
Oh, that's so tough. She's beasting right now with the phone. Yes. You
this
know the last
your phone truth or dare.
The last girl you spoke to was
the last girl you spoke to. Call her and be like, I love you. Hang
was
up.
The joint that you just said that.
All right, y'all.
All right, so.
So you gotta call up the last girl that called you, and your recents. Tell her you love her. Put it on speaker.
I feel like you should come up here.
Come on.
Like, yo, I've really been thinking.
Your call has been forwarded.
No, call the next one. Nah.
That's his joint.
No, you can't do that.
Exactly. You gotta give her. You gotta give her another chance. Look. Oh, she's
at
up.
The lounge. She's at the lounge.
Text her.
Yo, wow.
Text her.
And we gotta show the text right here.
Text her.
Yo, y'all bugging out. Yo, first of all, my text is too spicy. Look. I can't with that. She's wild. First of all, that's what she wrote for the question and answer. That's why I'm like, you're wild. You gotta chill. Then I was like that. I can't even show this to them.
Hold on. Oh,
yo, this is crazy.
He's texting right now.
The text is worse. My you can't. The worse. Tone of voice isn't there.
My text is way worse.
He did it. Oh.
You two. Now I gotta write the. Wait, you two. I did that for you two. I'm dead ass joking. Let me.
You gotta let it rock.
No, let it rock.
We need a reply.
Damn, we need a reply.
We need a reply.
Yo, y'all, whoa.
Y'all just waited for my sister to reply. Yo, and all that.
That's what happens when you talk live. Cause this is gonna get screenshotted. But look what I'm writing next. I did that for YouTube. I'm dead ass joking. Dead ass.
That's bold.
I mean, once you reply, then just shut up. But let's go. Who's next?
Yo, I'm saying that right now. Cause right now she's probably reading
she's
it. Yeah, I got her thinking.
No, don't say
that. But it's funny. I want the reply.
It's not funny. It's not funny. Like
Lee's, y'all was laughing. You was over there cracking up when Lee was quiet for 5 minutes.
I'm the goat.
You're getting destroyed now.
He's about to give you a.
I'm the goat.
Truth or dare, queen. Truth or dare, queen.
Truth.
I got you tight.
I like to take the easy way out.
No, I don't need you to get me tight. But we can get spicy. Queen, what do you think about Chris's song, Letter to My Ex?
No.
Is it good or bad? That is the question. Is he good?
No, that's not a truth.
That's the truth. Do you think it is good or do you think it is bad?
Is it true to you? Yeah.
Is it? Okay. Is it?
You got to word it where it's not a question.
Is it true Chris's song, Letter to My Ex? Is a bad song. See, look.
Yeah, I'm bugging.
You think you love me?
Show them that.
She said, you think you love me? Oh, that's bold. Why did I do that?
You did it, queen. This is up. Queen, yo. When y'all watch
I'm
this,
so
remember
sorry,
this is queen.
Is it true that
now
I think
I gotta
the
write
bad
something nice. I can't write that. Yeah.
Honestly, the truth is, I honestly don't think it's a bad song. I feel like Armand and Trey really bodied the chorus.
Her spin game is
big. Yo, you're
spin. No, I feel like the beat is
yo, you
listen.
Spit. Oh, she said this. First of all, she's mentioned the beat
and
Armani
about,
Trent.
Everybody.
And Chris, he talked about how he felt. I mean, so it's really not a bad song. You feel me? The beat was nice. The chorus was nice. It was catchy. It wasn't a bad song. Mm-hmm. I can't say that.
You getting me tight.
You're like Manu Ginobili right now.
Cause you
Euro step.
Truth or dare.
Y'all got me out here looking crazy.
Truth or dare?
Crazy.
I haven't picked truth yet. Truth.
Okay, I got a question.
What's up?
Is it true?
Queen, I'm not really liking what you did to my energy. You shifted my whole energy. Now it's real competitive.
Is it true? And you can't lie.
It's real competitive in here now.
Is it true that sometimes... Is it true that sometimes...
I don't like where this is going.
Yeah, Queen is getting me tight. I need your question.
Is it true that sometimes...
What?
Is it true that sometimes I turn you on?
Where is the lighter?
It's hot in here. It's real hot in here, Claire. Why are you down tying your shoes?
Cause I need to tie my shoes.
Come back up.
Yeah, bro.
We're gonna see if. Why you got your shoes off? Why you taking your shoes off?
I'm going in the shower.
Hold on. Wait. Why are you going in the shower, Clarence? Why do you have to go in the shower? Huh? But why did you have to go in the shower, though? Put it on cold. Come on, get submerged in there, Clarence. Why you have to... No, get back in there.
No.
Yes.
There was no time limit. This kid really did that.
There was no time limit.
I respect it.
You gotta respect it.
So why'd you have to do that?
Because no one needs to know how I feel. You'll never know.
Is that right?
That's a fact. Wow.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
They want to spin shit? You spin shit too. You want to visit? Well, my boy's Kyrie.
No, you made you took it here. All right, YouTube. We just got out. Y'all see my penalty. Because I'm a real one. You feel me? But whose goal is it?
It's my goal.
Someone queen. Truth or dare, queen?
You can't dare me to eat nothing, right?
Truth or dare, queen? Truth or dare?
I think I could take it as long as I don't have to eat anything.
So, what? You putting in dare?
This is tricky. I really just put both of them in a hot seat, so like now I'm kind of
exactly.
scared.
Exactly, now you see, that's what, Truth or Dare is a game where you're supposed to make friends, queen. You haven't made any.
I thought y'all are my friends.
Yeah, we are, not in this game. When Truth or Dare is
done. I thought we were friends too.
Yeah.
We are friends, Claire.
You're not from this game.
Yeah.
You're putting our relationships in risk.
Relationships.
Just relationships in general. You went for his sister. You went for.
You ready?
The last girl I spoke to on the phone.
There.
I was kind of hoping you picked that one.
Why? Wait.
He set her up. My boy set her up. He set her up. I like it.
Truth.
No, it's too late. You already used yours in the beginning, so you're done. Yeah.
Facts.
Y'all, come on, take it easy, homes.
No, you ain't take it easy yet.
Bruh, the silence is deadly.
Bro, I think you should make her play on her phone like she made us.
Play oh, hell.
Play on her phone or... Yeah, I think the plan of phone might be.
Yeah, I think.
No.
We both played with our phone.
Listen.
My phone dead.
No, it's not.
Yes, it
Where
is.
Where is it?
Oh, 88%, something like that. 68, oh, 90. God. Oh, 98. Go ahead. Let's do it.
Hold on, I might have to.
No.
Step out. No, for real. I really might have to.
Okay.
I'm coming back. Hold on.
Get in your phone.
Yeah, you definitely need to get in your phone. We done did. You called your sister. I text. Yeah, we gotta get spicy in our phone. How spicy is the question?
Man, don't make me do what I think you about to try to make me do.
What? 27?
I'm trying to see if I should be that petty.
Don't.
27.
Oh, no. 27. Bruh, please don't make me do that. Please. It could be my mom. It could be. But why?
Why? She was being. She got spicy with me. Yeah.
Why 27?
So, queen, I dare you.
Oh, my God.
To get in your phone.
Bruh.
And call your ex-boyfriend.
My ex-boyfriend?
Your ex-man. And see how he's doing. And put it on speakerphone. Thank you. Or not, you could get in the shop. I'm not gonna be nice anymore. look at the nervous rock. Look at the nervous rock. You notice he started to rock back and forth.
Man, oh man.
You took it there, bro.
Wait, what, if I get a shower, what do I?
This question is skipped.
If I get in the shower, then like,
question is skipped.
I'm saying I don't want it because.
We'll put a towel around you.
Get in the shower and put a towel around me?
Yeah.
I can't get my hair wet. I'm getting a shower. Right. And it's cold.
Go ahead, clean, or you want me to get your phone?
I can't stand y'all right now. What am I supposed to wear after this? You're a guy, it's different.
I kind of don't feel bad. Put the towel around you.
You feel me? Towel up. Then go and then get wet.
Bro, hold on. Give me a second. I need my stuff.
You too. We will be shutting down the Truth or Dare game. After this, nobody else is allowed to do Truth or Dare.
Not
you
good.
Feel me? We asked the questions. We asked real questions. We did real dares. We took it to another level. We're not cakes. These other YouTubers be cakes. We ain't cakes. My boy got in the shower freezing cold. Look at him.
Queen about to do the same thing.
He looked like a Mexican drug dealer right now.
Yo, shut up. You ready?
Bruh.
You ready? Hey. But I gotta make sure it's cold though.
It's cold.
Nah, it better be cold. That's a fact.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Do your thing, Queen.
Do your thing, queen.
Take this money. Ain't no way you can take this from. Hey, this is lit right now. I'm up next.
Whew. Bro, turn the heat on.
I did that just for you, just now.
All right. Who's go?
Patty's turn. Me.
You and Patty.
Truth or dare? Yo, if you do me petty, queen, just know what goes around comes. What goes around comes back around.
All right, I dare you to go knock on the next person's door and ask them do they got some lotion. Feel so safe.
That's so, like, plant the camera like right there. They don't see us, and then just watch him. Like, we could record him from right there, like the door. That'd be funny.
Go ask him.
Bang. That is our. It's 2 a.m.
Oh man.
You guys put some damn lotion. Niggas might
slap me. Like, yo, you dead ass.
And y'all think my dares be like? Y'all think they gonna be like?
Nah, you know what it is, cause hey, you've played this before.
No, I really haven't.
Yeah,
I haven't.
Think I can do this.
So you go in the shower?
We all go in the shower. Yo, I don't think I could. It's 2 a.m. to ask for some lotion? Like, I can ask you something important. Like, can I use your phone? I gotta call my mom. Do you feel me? Like, but.
So just lotion? Get in the shower then, bro.
I'm next up.
Cool.
Alright, so the game is ending right now. Because after this,
wait, I'm
not playing no more Truth or Dares because I do not want to be in any more position than going in the shower one time, and I'm not being in the position I got to knock on.
Are you done with playing after this, Claire?
Yeah, I mean, I feel like that was very spicy. It was a very spicy game.
And now
it just ends with you picking what you want to do, bro.
You getting in that shower?
I have no choice because it's 2 o'clock in the morning. If this is 1 o'clock in the afternoon, this would be an easy dare. But for me to go ask somebody for some lotion right now, It's pretty childish and petty.
Petty. I feel you.
Look at Patty's long johns.
She's going with the long johns, bro. Fuck it.
Nah, I can't go with the long johns. These is about to be my drawers. All right, can you guys give me a second?
What you need a second for? You a man. Go in there.
It's very hard for me to get this off my ankles. And my ashy, and I'm at a...
Let's get it! Look at how ashy I am. Yo, I got a cut on my knees.
Oh my god.
I got a cut all off my knees.
You can't get different angles and shit.
Patty.
Let's go, Patty. Let's do this, Patty. You can do it.
He like evolving.
You gotta get yourself angry, bro.
Yo, stop smiling. Alright, stop. Alright, I'ma do it. Alright. Ready? Ready? Set. You got the Home Alone face. Yo, I just went.
Yo. Oh my god.
Yo, I'm done. Yo, I'm done with both of you guys.
Oh.
Yo.
Oh my god.
Yo.
Oh.
What'd you think about the truth or dare?
Bro, this night is crazy. This is crazy. What do you think?
That was crazy. It was definitely crazy.
Bro. I don't think I've ever had so much, like, fun. Bro, this jump was so fun.
Very spicy. Spicy.
This thing got real spicy.
I know he's tight. Why this kid was so ashy, though? That was dumb funny. Skip that step this morning.
Bro, I put on a long time. I didn't expect to be taking these off.
Yo, that's mad funny, bro.
Huh?
That was all, huh?
What?
That's it?
What, y'all wanna keep playing?
It will be a part two to this
game.
Yeah,
part two. We leave it at part two. I feel like it's only gonna get crazier. Like from here? Everybody gonna start getting petty.
That shit ain't right. I came out with my drawers in my hand. This ain't right.
Oh my god.
This is not right. This is not right at all.
Oh my god.
Yo, why is the camera still on? Y'all need to turn the camera off now.
Man, make sure y'all go comment. Smash that like button. Spicy truth or dare.
Is he truth or dare? These niggas.
Only we could do.
Y'all saw my ashy ass knees. This is fucked up.
We out.
This is fucked up. I'm out.
The Mafia and Patty's Long Johns. We are out of here.
Look, it's not going backwards.
This kid don't care.
Oh, I'm done.
Alright, man. Yeah. I hope y'all enjoyed the video.
I'm done.
I need like 50,000 likes on this one.
Like
50,000 likes. Yeah, we're gonna go 50,000 likes on this one.
50,000, 50K, let's go.
Facts.
Fancy Mafia.
You good, Brose? Anything you wanna say before I cut the camera?
Dream Team, Jewel Heart.
Anything you wanna say, Miss Queen?
Just know this is only the beginning of Spicy.
Part two coming soon.
Drinking any bad bitches jumping in the pool, and I ain't got on no bra. Front or back, pulling on the tracks, and now she's screaming out no more.